I guess it is my expertise in the petroleum engineering that made the university hire me as a professor, because I can teach, I can do research.
Dr. Goa is a very instrumental person. He's been working extremely hard for the department.
Dr. Goa has been very productive in not only research, but writing books. He has written around 10 books, which is really incredible in our discipline. It puts the University of Louisiana on the map for petroleum engineering and makes our department very distinguished among petroleum engineering departments.
In the past 12 years, I got quite a lot of projects from NASA, from Department of Energy.
He brought in a lot of money for the department.
I estimate the total amount to be about 2.5 million, but I'm not so sure, I didn't count those money.
He produced the first PhD ever from the department.
Knowledge is expanding exponentially. In the past decade or two, the knowledge in petroleum engineering is so much, you cannot teach in a regular way. The best way to me is read book and let students to read, to get students more proficient in understanding concept and doing exercise. I wrote 9 books. These books are very useful in teaching undergraduate courses. The university expects professors to do teaching a good quality of research.
Since I came in 2007, I think Dr. Goa had about at least 100 students he supported out of research.
Other people ask me about how can you do your research so well. I said, it needs a passion.
He has also been very active connecting with the industry. He contributed to what the department is at now. You know, now we're ranked number 6 nationwide.
One of his books is Productivity Handbook. It's a well productivity handbook. And his character is like that. He's very productive. And also he's a very humble person.
People need energy. People need affordable energy. Of course, today the most affordable energy is oil and gas. No matter how fluctuating it is, the market is, we need energy. So this program will last no matter what happens in the industry, because people need petroleum engineers.
He has done beyond what is expected, and it shows his passion for what he's doing. He really likes teaching, he likes research, he likes the students, he cares about them. And I'm very happy that Dr. Goa is receiving this award.
This means a lot. This is the first time I got this award from a university level. To me, is the best recognition from university, including faculty to do research and teaching in the future.